Okay, question seven. Now, this is a bit of a tricky question. I'm not a big fan of this question, but let's go through it anyway. Well, you can see that we want to cut out these triangles from a big piece of A4, which is 189 by 841 millimeters. And we want to see how many we can cut out. So if we see how many squares we can cut out, we can then times that number by 4, and that will get us the number of triangles. So just as a rough idea, let's get a rectangular bit of paper over here just to kind of get our mind about what's going on. And as it's 200 mil, well, if we spin it round, we know the total here is 1189, and the total up here is 841. Well, that tells us that actually, if we had a little square of 200, we can get almost four, we can get more than four up. So we can get one, two, oops. Let's go back. Oh, where's the back button? So I can get one, two, three, four up the side, each one being 200. This, so if I turn this inside, I can get like a square that goes like that. And then I can get one, I can get five, I can't get quite six. I can get one, two, three, four, five up the side. So actually, I can get something along these lines. Now, I know it's not very accurate, but it gives us an idea of what's going on. So I can get 20 squares from that. So from that, I can get 5 by 4, so I've got 20 squares. And that's 80 triangles. So that's a start. Now, I've actually got this little bit left over here. So let's change the colour of the pen. I've got this gap up here and this gap along the top, which I could use. Well, actually, unfortunately, I can't get, because it's only 41 millimeters here, I can't use this top bit up to there, but I can use this side bit down here, but it's not an ideal size because I've only got a space of from here to here. It's not 200, it's only 189 millimeters. So I can't actually get one of these squares that fits in there. So what I'm going to have to do is if I just, I can actually get this width from here to here. If I could get some of that in, I could get another one going up there and one going across there. I could get a stack of those going up that aren't quite 200 like I had here. So the triangles I've got are like that kind of. And I wonder whether I can get them some stacked up like this. Okay. And see how many I can get stacked up there. But I need to know how wide, well, one, whether it's going to fit in. And I also need to know how tall to see how I can get in. So if I call that distance x and that distance x, I can use a bit of Pythagoras. And I know that x squared plus x squared has got to equal to 200 squared. So x squared plus x squared has got to equal 200 squared, which is 40,000 millimeters squared. Or I can rewrite this as 2x squared is going to equal 40,000. So divided by 2, x squared is going to equal 20,000. So x has got to equal divided by 2, and then find the square root of the answer. X has got to equal to 141.42135.